Kimball.
On YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
This is extraordinary.
Is what?
That's what it is.
I'm very delighted to hear it.
That sounds good.
Listen to this shit.
Okay, thank you.
Hi. My name is what? My name is who? My name is
Fred Herbert.
Hi.
Your name is?
Hi.
Your name is?
Is what?
My name is
Gregory Stevens.
Hi. My name is what? My name is who? My name is.
Wait!
Can someone tell me?
Wait.
My name is Kalidor.
Okay.
Hello! My name is. What? My name is. Who? My
My name is David Maloney. Good day. My name is what? My name is Chief. My name is Chief.
Cardiff.
Sir. My name is
what?
My name is
you.
My name is
you having a feedback.
Sir. My name is My name is My name is
Officer Hart. This is the police.
Say again, sir.
This is the police.
This is Windermere.
Okay.
Sir, keep talking.
Say what?
Right now.
Okay.
Have a toe. Let's get all sweaty.
Sir.
Intimate.
Sir.
Come on over then.
Sir.
You want to know what my name is? Slim Shady. You realize that, of course, don't you? This is going to be the best sex of my life.
Ugh. Disgusting.
I'm not.
Terrific.
I don't know who you are.
I don't know who you are. You've done so many names.
been throwing so many names. Throwing so many names with your lying ass. I don't know who you are. I've been throwing so many names. Throwing so many names. I don't know who you are. I've been throwing so many names. Throwing so many names with your lying ass. I don't know who you are. I've been throwing so many names. Throwing so many names. I don't know who you are. I've been throwing so many names. Throwing so many names with your lying ass.
Who informed her? Guys, just let me know who informed her, because you did a good job. You informed her correctly. There is a show that has the name The Kimball Show. And believe it or not, you're listening to it right about now. Sup, Cali Connected. What do you think Kimball does while the songs play? What do you think I'm doing? What do you think I'm doing? How are we doing, everyone? It's a very late one. I've been making videos for about 5 hours. Finding all the O'Neill calls in all the different streams. I've managed to find about 40 minutes worth of calls to O'Neill, but I still don't think it's everything. I think I'm missing the original call, but I think that I may have just not recorded that, I don't know. But yeah, I've combed through fucking, God, so many streams. Dozens and dozens and dozens of streams. It's about 3 PM. Came by fucking perfect time. Cool. I got an email from a guy called Foo Fox who said, "Kimmel, let me say how much I enjoy your videos, etc, etc." I was there for your 24-hour stream. Awesome. Harry, you're simultaneously one of the worst. So basically, this, he's telling me I need to get my act together with regards to audio. To be honest, Yay24 sent me something a while back. Thank you for your email, by the way, Foo Fox. But Yay24 sent me something a while back. Some OBS playlist, OBS plugin that meant I could get everything into one track and make the levels good. So I'll try and do that for after I come back. It probably won't be tomorrow, but Tuesday, Wednesday, whenever I stream again, after tomorrow, then I'll should have that set up. But yeah. Also, guys, what videos do you want to see? Is there any videos you want to see? I have a video for Friday, Saturday, Sunday, but I want one for Monday as well. So if there's any videos you want to see, anything like that, let me know. I won't be here on Easter. Going on holidays for Easter, mate. Yeah, just going away for the weekend, mate. I'll be back on Monday, but I'll be very tired, so I probably won't stream, because I'll be back around midnight. So, you know, mate, I probably won't be on the idiot box. How many of you watch me on your TV as well? It is 4 a.m. currently. Whoa, why am I being roasted by Turnt? What the fuck? 7.38k subs, and the live fetch is less than 200 people. The fuck? Sometimes on PS5. Yes, a guy on Twitter sent me a picture of him listening. He was lying in bed, and the Kindle. I was on the TV. But, I mean, it's an audio thing. You don't really need you don't need the thing on the background on, do you? There's not much on there. I'm not roasting you. I know you're not roasting me. But yeah, what have we? What from the streams could be it from the past 2 years? What videos do you want to see? Because I need one more. I've got three made, and I'll do one more tomorrow. Okay, to be honest, I think my goal for the summer would be to get like 200 viewers by like July, August time. I think that's doable if I do it consistently. I think the highest I've ever had was like 180, and that was when I was streaming every single day in the summer, so hopefully this year we can beat that. Max. New Russ. Please get some. I can't do California Crook on YouTube, dude. That would have to be on Rumble or something. But I can't do that on YouTube, I'm afraid. Oh, yeah, this is what I wanted to look at. A bunch of you have been sending me your AI songs. So, let's have a listen. This one just came through. Yeah, maybe I should schedule them ahead of time. But yeah, you're right, Mudcrabs. You're so fucking smart, mate. So, what's this?
In Cleveland, Ohio, where the 216 comes, there's a tale of that foul man on the run. Lascivious whispers, lewd tales, they say he's the talk of the town every single day. Oh, Ed Powell, what have you done? You false to Lama Luma, you've had your fun. In the
third district where gossip runs wild. You're the talk of the town, just like a child.
Just like a child.
From the streets to the bars.
Why is a child the talk of the town? Why would a child be the talk of the town? Well, that's a pretty good one. This one's Brendan Jay's Beatdown. Let's take a look. Yeah, these AI songs are crazy.
From the big green thing to get a night, Fox tight, mood to light, work it twisted, co-ops uninvited, spark and fight. When the mirror's silent, but the lines are a last corner of the end, wires cross, signals lost into chaos, I descend. Oh God, not again. Mistaken goals, a relentless chain. Locked in BT's game, bend and chase. My claim to fame. Calls on repeat, a constant bind. In this bone drama, my story's line. Each ring and tail, it intertwined. From the chase where fates are signed. I haven't called you, your filthy mouth. Words clashing in the air, stuck in Windermere. Brendan Chase caught in the snare. No, I'm not calling you to mix up, never clear. Dodging these calls like bullets in the streets of Windham in no fear. Oh God, somebody has dropped some tea here.
And
the mix, Brendan Chase, where the pools don't cease. Ringing off the hook, seeking some kind of peace. You filthy mouth, a phrase, but I stay blocked. I have extraordinary good machines to make drugs. Back and forth, their accusations, trying to sing and win the mid streets. My respect is king.
Oh, damn. That one's pretty good. I like that one. Maybe we'll listen to some more later. Harry, the penis man. My favorite penis. By the way, guys, donation link is pinned. If you want to send in a funny number, $3. If you want to join in the call, $5. TTS, you know how it works. So do
Фонарщик it. Рик напоминает вам, пожалуйста, не используйте гостевые полотенца вместо туалетной бумаги. Как...
Lamplighter Rick reminds you. Please do not use guest towels in place of toilet paper like you did last time.
Yes, I'm sorry, Rick. That's what we do in Wales. Towels are a toilet paper. We call them big toilet papers. We call them hole wipers. We call them fuzz wipers. Fucking hell, I got shit up my fuzz box. The AI music app is called Suno, S-U-N-O, I believe, .AI. So go have some fun with that, guys. I want to hear lots of songs. That Fred pick in the thumbnail, LOL, Lav-a-lau. Pretty funny, huh? You think that's funny? Good. You have a very childish sense of humour. We don't even fucking wipe in Australia. I mean, it's so hot, you probably just dry, isn't it? Before you can even wipe it. Yeah. I bet you do have a really shitty asshole, mud crabs. Okay, first enough talking about that. Shit, where should we begin? I want to use a new soundboard. Oh, it's like Christmas morning, we've got a fresh list of numbers from Harry. Keith, I can't really use Keith.
Google it. Google it if you know how to do that. I don't have to do nothing. Thank you. You don't. Right?
Okay. Max Pizza Shack. Mac. Oh, no, we got to use Gary. Mac? Your name is Bark? Just listen to me. Who am I speaking to? Who are you talking to? Okay, let's do it, man. I am fucking excited. I'm looking forward.
No. Oh. No. No. Huh? Oh. No. Okay. No. Must be a hack number of some sort. Kunta Kinte. 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 Kunta Kinte.
Bark. 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 You know what I'm saying?
Ow. Fuck, I just hit my elbow. Fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end the stream. You know when Peter Griffin and like goes, ah. How about the Yugoslavian soundboard? I don't fucking have that one, you bastard. Sorry, New Russ, that was a bit mean. I didn't mean to do that. I hit my elbow. I did hit my elbow. And it fucking killed. Nah, I didn't hurt that much too far. I overreacted.
Thank you for calling Glacier Peaks Casino.
Well, how you doing?
If you have a party extension, you may dial it now or press 1. To repeat this recording, please press the pound sign.
Who won? Be dead. No. Oh, no, no, yes, no, 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 no.
Sorry, no one is available to answer the call.
Oh.
Press 1 to call the operator.
It was a bit late. How about the Mirage in Las Vegas, Nevada? Fucking hell, you're from that neck of the woods, though. It's quite far from us.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes for which
Derek.
It may be used are subject to our privacy policy.
You're the one who
available
killed George
at www.mirage.com.
Why did you kill
Para
George?
Español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
Shit, what do I press?
In order to best.
See, why'd you kill George Floyd, bro? You're making me forget my. What I'm doing. Making me forget what I'm literally doing right now.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes for which it may be used are subject to our privacy policy, available at www.mirage.com.
Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
In order to best route your call, please select from the following options. Your call may be recorded for quality purposes.
No!
For a copy of your folio, press 1. For hotel,
show,
or dining reservations, press 2. For the concierge, press 3. For lost and found, press 4. To reach a hotel guest or to speak with an operator, press 0.
0.
When the
329?
Thank you for calling the
Mirage. Who am I speaking to right now?
This is Chris with the Mirage Las Vegas. Who am I speaking with?
Your name is Bark?
Chris.
Oh.
C-H-R-A.
Well, how you doing?
Good. How about yourself?
Huh?
I'm good. How about yourself? How can I help you?
What's the relevance of that question?
You called the Mirage Las Vegas, the reservation center. I'm asking, how may I help you?
I'm trying to tell you who I am, and you won't listen to me. This is Kerry Weisheit from headquarters.
And how are you doing, sir?
Okay.
I'm okay.
Is this Mike? Huh? Mike, I know. This is Kerry Weisheit from headquarters. I don't know who used our phone.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
And what is your name again?
Kerry Weisheit from headquarters.
Headquarters for what, sir?
Huh?
Headquarters for what?
Brian Heaton. You told me to call you.
Okay, sir. I don't know who Brian Heaton is.
Oh. We played Texas Hold'em 3 years ago.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so... how
okay, what's
I,
that Barb Ernie? You know Barb?
Okay, sir. I'm in the reservation center. I can book you a reservation.
Yes.
I can't transfer you to anybody.
Yeah.
But I can make you a reservation.
Okay.
When were you looking to come to the hotel?
Huh?
When were you looking to come to the hotel?
Is it Brian Heaton or Kerry Weiss that you're calling for?
I'm not calling anybody, sir.
Oh.
You called me if this is... Yes.
No. Mike, I know. This is Kerry Weiss from headquarters. I don't know who used our phone.
Okay, this is a spoof call and I'm hanging up.
No. This is Kunta Kinte.
No.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes
yeah,
for which it may
no
be used are subject to our privacy policy, available at www.mirage.com.
Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
In order to best, your call may be recorded for
right now,
purposes.
We're at an impasse and there's
for
nothing I can do to
folio,
help you.
Press 1. For hotel, show, or dining reservations, press 2. For the concierge, press 3. For lost and found, press 4. To reach a hotel guest or to speak with an operator, press 0. When the sun...
Bark! Thank you for calling your hotel operator. My name is Ashley Hundell. A pleasure to speak with today.
Yeah.
Can you say that one more time?
Keith.
I'm sorry, you're cutting off. I can't hear you.
This is Keith.
Keith, how can I assist you today, Mr. Keith?
I have no idea. You need to fill me in. You're the one that called me.
I'm not too sure. You're calling the Mirage in Las Vegas where you're trying to make a reservation?
Are you for real?
Hello?
Yes.
Hello, I'm not able to hear you. Can you say that one more time?
Are you having fun?
Hello?
You're extremely childish.
I'm not able to hear you. I'm going to go ahead and...
Liar. Liar, 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 liar. Burn. She's going to burn in hell, guys. So we'll win in the end.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Yeah,
as she
burns. Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
In order to contact your call, please select the following options. Your call may be recorded for quality
phone records. Come on, guy.
For a copy of your folio,
thank you.
Press 1. For hotel, show, or dining reservation,
give me your phone records.
Press
give
2.
Me your phone records.
For the concierge, press 3. For when the sun...
Thank you for calling your hotel operator. My name is Nisha. May I assist you?
Give me your phone records.
Excuse me?
Give me your phone records.
I'm sorry, you're asking me to give you our phone records?
even if we had phone records, we wouldn't give it out to you because we don't just let anybody call us and say, give me your phone records.
You're the one calling saying that.
No. Well, it's called Privacy Act, man. Come on.
How are you saying that to me and you're calling asking for phone records?
It ain't gonna happen. You don't get no phone records.
Mirage, Do you have anything pertaining to Mirage Las Vegas that you need help with?
I have no idea. You need to fill me in. You're the one that called me.
All right. I'm going to have to disconnect this call if you're not calling for nothing about the Mirage Las Vegas. You have a great day.
No.
It's a different operator every time.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes for which it may be used are subject to our privacy policy, available at www.mirage.com.
Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
Huh?
In order to best route your call, please select from... Your call may be recorded for quality purposes. For a copy of your folio, press 1. For hotel, show, or dining reservation, when the sun...
Thank you for calling the Mirage Las Vegas. My name is Chris, with whom I have the pleasure of speaking.
Brian Heaton.
And how can I help you?
What's up?
Oh, you're the spoof call again.
No. 5 times now, Mike. I'm not trying to piss you off. I'm just trying to tell you I don't know what's going on.
Okay, my name isn't Mike.
Oh. Your name is Bark?
Okay.
Your name is Brian Heaton.
Call.
Your name is Toby. Your name is Mac. Your name is Kunta Kinte.
It's Brian Heaton. Use fart noises. Are you 12 years old? They're not picking up now. What's going on? Interesting.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes for which it may be used are subject to our privacy policy, available at www.mirage.com.
Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
Huh?
In order to best route your call, your call may for hotel, show, or dining reservations, press 2. For the concierge, press 3. For lost and when the second.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Las Vegas. My name is Ashley. Who do I have the pleasure to speak with today?
You're speaking so softly, I can barely hear you.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Las Vegas. My name is Ashley. Who do I have the pleasure to speak with today?
You're really going to have to speak up. You're talking to an older gentleman here who doesn't hear that well, and you're speaking in a...
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time? You're cutting off.
Huh? What did you say?
This is the one who hangs up.
Can you say that one more time?
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
I'm not able to hear you. Can you repeat that one more time?
Is this your way of getting out of your responsibilities? Is this the way you act?
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time? You're cutting off.
Do you want to suck my dick?
I'm sorry, you're cutting off. I'm not able to hear you. I'm going to go ahead and get
that. I'm going to fuck you.
Vegas, hope you have a great night. Thank you.
If I don't have KY, how can I fuck you?
This is fun, this one place.
For calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes for which it may be used are subject to our privacy policy, available at www.mirage.com.
Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
In order to best route your call may be recorded for quality purposes. For a copy of your folio, press 1. For hotel,
is your number 3411?
Press 2. For the concierge, when the sun.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Las Vegas. My name is Chris, with whom I have the pleasure of speaking.
This is Fred. How are you?
I'm good, Fred. How about yourself?
Just fine. Do you remember me?
How can I be of no, sir. How can I help?
Wow. Can I get some help, please?
What kind of help do you need?
I've fallen and I can't get up.
Okay. Please stop calling and have a good day. This
why are you doing this? Why are you so mad at me?
How did he know?
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes for which it may be used are subject to our privacy policy.
Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella.
In order to best route your call may be recorded for quality purposes. For a copy of your folio, press 1. For hotel, show, or dining reservations, press 2. For the concierge, press 3. For lost and found, press 4. To reach a hotel, when the sun...
Thank you for calling the Mirage in Las Vegas. My name is John. May I ask your name?
Okay, this is Officer Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
Yes, how can I help you?
We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
I'm sorry, you're receiving calls from us at the Mirage Hotel?
Yes, sir. That's why we called you back.
I'm terribly sorry. Well, no one here has been calling the Cleveland Police Department. Go ahead, I'm sorry.
We just had several phone calls from this number, okay? And the individual, and we're leaving lewd and lascivious phone comments. He was saying how he wanted to have sex with the officers, and he also had other things that was threatening the officers. That's why we were able to contact this number and call this individual right back.
I see. Well, I'm terribly sorry about that. We have been receiving calls in the same manner from someone whose phone number is all zeros. We reported to our management, and we've been told that we've been receiving some calls from an individual in the same manner. Some of them have been using a voice generator or a voice spoofer.
What's your phone number, sir?
Our management is aware of this. Our phone number here is 1-800-374-9000.
I'm sorry, you said 70 what, sir?
1-800.
Okay.
374.
Okay.
9000.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. I don't know. We just received several phone calls from this number. Okay. Leaving lewd and lascivious remarks, not only to us but for the captain and the lieutenant here. Okay. That's why we were able to contact this number right back.
I see. Well, we're at a loss as well. If you like, I can escalate this to our manager. Could you leave me? I'm sorry. Could you tell me your name again and rank?
Okay. Who is this I'm talking to right now?
This is John from the Mirage Customer Care Center, aka Guest Reservations.
Okay. Again, we must tell you that you are being taped.
Well, that's perfectly fine.
Okay.
Now, sir, your rank and name, please.
You do realize that this is the Captain Gregory Stevens, sir.
Captain Gregory Stevens?
Gregory Stevens.
Thank you, sir. And what is your badge number, please?
4928, okay.
4928. Okay.
Yes, sir.
All right, thank you. Now, if you'd like, I can escalate this to a manager. Well, I'll be doing that regardless. But if necessary, I can get the manager on the phone if you want to speak with them.
Yes, sir.
All right, certainly. One moment, please.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
Finally, somebody cares.
When the sun goes down, things heat up at the Mirage. With our iconic volcano lighting up the strip every night. Be mesmerized by dancing flame shooters, dynamic lights, and towering water effects. Perfectly choreographed to a heart-pounding soundtrack of drums in this larger-than-life spectacle that can't be missed. Lose your inhibitions at Rumbar Tropical Ultralet.
Yeah, I'd always tried getting to the right stuff when I was a kid, but I never did it.
Find
cigar menu, coupled with nightly entertainment. Whether sipping a specialty cocktail at the inside bar,
I remember the one where
night snack, or people watching on the outdoor patio.
Guy called up and was like, "Yeah, you know, they're having like a political discussion." And he was like, "Yeah, you know, you also got this issue of David Cameron putting his cock in a pig's mouth." He's like, "Ah, paid
in the intimate surroundings of Bear Pool Lounge." Set in the seclusion of the Strip's favorite backyard, this adults-only playground features a full-service bar, poolside menu, and private cabanas.
Okay. Y'all got
Embark on a culinary adventure at Otoro, where you'll find skewers of fresh vegetables and exotic seafood selections like Chilean sea bass and octopus, grilled to perfection on a hissing Nevada grill. Savor the freshest of sashimi, nigiri, and rolls individually prepared while you wait. Sink your teeth into a Wagyu steak, pork belly with Japanese barbecue sauce, or other decadent meats. And wash everything down with a tempting Japanese whiskey drink or other fine cocktails.
No.
Otoro is an experience that's absolutely meant to be shared. Everyone's favorite Italian classics can be found at Osteria Costa. Costa's vibrant design includes bright colors and rustic touches reminiscent of the Amalfi Coast that will bring you back to Grandma's kitchen as you indulge in traditional Neapolitan pizzas, handmade pastas, fresh seafood, and much more.
Yeah, I'll take the pepperoni with extra cheese.
If you're looking for American contemporary dining set in an equally hip and comfortable atmosphere, look no further than Stack. You'll find only top-quality fish, meat, and poultry with our top-notch service. Enjoy specialty cocktails, ranging from the cucumber martini to the liquid passion. Stack promises a one-of-a-kind dining experience you'll never forget.
What?
Craving south of the border flavors? Then stop on by Diablo's Cantina. Diablo's features mouth-watering specialties like the beef, chicken, and shrimp enchiladas. Or start your meal with freshly made salsas and guacamole. Then top it off with a selection of premium tequilas and signature cocktails. It's the perfect place to celebrate and party the night away.
No, it's not.
The ultimate man cave awaits at the Still. With 27 TVs and a comfortable 8,000 square foot environment to cheer on your.
I don't think the manager's coming. I have to call back. I've just been calling this one place.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Resort and Casino. Information you provide during this call and the purposes for which it may be used are subject to our privacy policy, available at www.mirage.com. Para español, marque el símbolo de estrella. In order to best route your call, please select from the following options. Your call may be recorded for quality purposes. For a copy of your folio, press 1. For hotel, show. When the sun.
Thank you for calling the Mirage Las Vegas. My name is Ashley Hundell, pleasure to speak with today.
Okay, who is this I'm talking to right now?
Yes, my name is Ashley. How can I assist you today?
This is the Cleveland Police 3rd District that you have. We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time?
This is the Cleveland Police Department, District Number 3, sir. We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here. What? I beg your pardon?
Yeah, they're not having any of it. Let's call. Harry, these aren't new numbers. You said new, but I remember this one from yesterday. You fucking liar. Guys, everyone at Harry Penis in the chat and call him a dirty liar. Let's publicly shame him. Let's cancel him, actually, guys.
Thank you, Omar.
Hi, thank you for calling the Cannons Boutique Hotel, part of the Cannons Collection. This is MJ speaking. How may I help you?
Huh? Your name is Bark?
MJ?
Oh. Well, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
Okay. This is Carrie Weissite.
Okay. Did you have a reservation with us?
Yes.
For tonight?
Yes.
At the boutique or the lodge?
Yeah.
So the boutique or the lodge?
Yeah. You told me to call you.
They're two separate buildings, sir.
Oh.
The Canyon Lodge or the Canyon's Boutique?
From headquarters. Huh?
Okay, what was the name on the reservation?
Brian Heaton.
Sir, I'm not seeing any Brian for the lodge or the boutique hotel.
Oh. Toby. Mac. Okay, what about Barb Ernie? You know Barb?
Say that one more time.
You know Barb?
Barb?
Yes.
Sir, I'm not seeing any Barb, any Brian, any Tommy for the Peak Hotel or the Lodge.
Mike Beck.
I wanted to go through all the names. Tommy. It's Toby. Well, that's where she got it wrong. It's Toby. Tommy Mac. Make it Mac tonight.
Hi, this is the Canyon's Boutique Hotel. How may I help you?
Okay, this is Officer Ed Powell with the Cleveland Police Department.
Yes, can I help you?
We're trying to see who's this individual that's calling the station here.
It's not me. I just got a call 2 seconds ago, and it was a scam.
It's what?
I
beg your pardon?
Oh, my gosh. I just said it's not me, sir.
Okay. Listen to what I'm saying, sir. We just had several phone calls from this number, okay? And the individual, and we're leaving lewd and lascivious phone comments. He was saying how he wanted to have sex with the officers, and he also had other things that was threatening the officers. That's why we were able to contact this number and call this individual right back.
Okay, sir, well, that's not making any sense because the phone hasn't rang or I haven't picked up the phone in the last 2 hours.
Well, that's why we were able to call you right back.
Is the police department?
Yeah, this is the Cleveland Police Department.
I don't know who's calling you.
Well, that's why we were able to call you right back. We had 5 calls from this number, okay?
Okay, sir, well, I don't know what you want me to do.
Okay, who's calling this number? Who's calling us here at this district? That's what we want to know.
Okay, there's no mister even here calling. I'm a woman. And I just told you my name. Nobody has called you. I haven't called the police department. I don't understand why you're calling me at 10:30 at nighttime when I haven't even picked up the phone to call anyone.
Okay. I don't know. We just received several phone calls from this number, okay, leaving lewd and lascivious remarks, not only to us, but for the captain and the lieutenant here.
Okay, well, I don't have time for this, sir. I'm about to close. And if it was really a phone number calling, then I guess you need to take it up with someone different because I'm not the manager and
Captain,
I have
just
not.
So that you know,
why would I say that?
The individual you're speaking to appears to be transgendered. Please be advised to use the correct pronouns.
Okay. Beg your pardon, sir?
Okay, I'm just going
to
hang up because I'm not that. No,
again,
I'm not a sir.
Again, we must tell you that you are being taped.
Okay, that's fine. I'm not a sir. I don't know what you want to do.
Sir,
you're
listen to what I've been taping
sir, when
from this number.
I've told you multiple times I'm not a sir. So
I am not a sir. Please do not call me sir. I am born a woman, okay? Let's get that straight first.
Okay.
Please do not call me a woman, okay? You know I'd never do this to you.
That was good. That was fun. That was happy, cool, Kimball fun time.
Hello. Please state your name after the tone, and Google Voice will try to connect you.
Huh? Mac?
Make it bark tonight. Having root beer. Nice. Yeah, just like Bill. I'm a man. We were all fucking her.
We were all fucking her.
Hello, you have reached the Flagstone Inn and Suites, Canav Garden Cottages.
Bitch. Let's call the billiards place again. That was quite fun. I love billiards place is always good. I love when you can hear the balls clacking about in the background. Remember, guys, $3 for a request. Get some numbers in. $5 to join in the call. TCS, you can be another cop on the line. I mean, this is the opportunity of a lifetime, in my mind. I don't see why you wouldn't take it, you know. And this is Tracy's,
Chris Billiards, how can I help you?
Don't be recording me for YouTube. I will sue you. Please do not call me sir. I am born a woman, okay? Please call me sir. I have been born a sir, okay?
Oh, I found the soundboard editor of Rick.
Can I get that?
Rick splices. It's called like Discord splices or something. Yeah.
I am the charge sniffer here. So my dick. You're a cunt. You're a cunt. Yeah, you're a dick.
Can I get This is a really great stream, isn't it? This is fantastic. Let's do some Rick calls.
I have a dick. I am bald of cum. If you're going to keep repeating, I'm going to begin to cum.
You played Dex poker in my house in the past. I played Dex with Brian Heaton 5 times. I played Dex with Brian Heaton.
We're the ones doing it. You can't have sex in any of our rooms. You're trying to get a hold of my white dick, of course.
My white dick. Of course. You know I am, Rick. Should we call a high regency? You're trying to get a hold of my wide dick.
Thank you for calling Hyatt Regency Sacramento.
Shout out to Chad.
If you know your party's extension, you may dial it at any time during this message.
On the disc.
For future or existing guest room reservations, press 1.
Who are you talking to?
Room, press 2.
2226.
3. For valet parking, press 5. For catering events, press 6. For group sales, press 7. For accounting or billing questions, press 8. To speak with a hotel operator, please press 0.
Hold that just for
please hold.
We serve customers.
This is Sacramento, Veronica, at your service.
I am the bartender here. My name is Rick.
How can I assist you?
You're trying to get a hold of me?
I'm sorry, sir?
You're a country.
How can I assist you?
Are you understanding my frustration?
Yes, sir. Yes, how can I assist you?
My employees at me, they're sick. Come.
Your employee, you're chopping up, sir. You're cutting off.
I fed my employees my cum.
Please help Fred with his three charges.
Certainly.
Your employee.
Yes. Right. Right. Please help me.
Yes,
can I get it? Can I get it?
About your employee. What about your employee?
One of my employees has something out for me.
One of your employees has something out for you?
Yes.
What employee? What's the name?
What? Pardon?
The hell? Can I get an SUV? Ooh, 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 ooh. I want an SUV.
We're the Lamplighter Inn here in Powell. You're trying to get a hold of my wife, Dick, of course.
Let's call something else in Powell. Let's call a Super 8 by Wyndham. A rival hotel on the same road. Same stretch of road.
No. What? No. What? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh,
Super 8?
We're the Lamplighter Inn here in Powell.
Okay.
Are you understanding my frustration?
No. Can you repeat all that?
My name is Rick.
Okay.
We're a small boutique lodging property in Northwest Wyoming. The Lamplighter Inn.
Okay.
I'm fed up with working. Fuck you. Trying to track one of my employees through a computer or something else.
Yeah, the MBD Super 8 series is good.
You're a cunt.
How Super 8?
Fuck you.
Hello?
So my dick. Are you imagining my dick?
You're cutting out, sir.
Wow. Asshole.
Okay, well, I can't understand you, sir. I apologize. You're cutting in and out.
I'm related to you. I sympathize with your plight. Are you understanding my frustration? Well.
I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you very much, Cubs Win 2012. Please help Fred with his three charges. I think that's an excellent idea. Let's call Criminal Lawyer. Criminal Lawyer Wyoming. Cowboy Country Criminal Defense. I'm sure they'll be willing to help. Criminal Record Expungements. Wow. Okay. If they can expunge Red's record, then they're the best lawyers in the world.
Thank you for your call. Please press 1 to be connected to the party you're calling. This call will be recorded for quality assurance.
No!
Welcome to Cowboy Country Criminal Defense. You're about
That's
to protect your best shot at freedom. If you're a potential
this
new
is
client,
something they recorded on for me a couple of years
help,
ago.
Press 1. If you're calling in for your scheduled appointment, or if you're a court clerk or law office calling about scheduling, filing, or court documents, press 2. If you are a current client and wish to speak to one of our kick-ass paralegals, press 3. To hear these options again, press 0.
Guess 1.
Well, I won't back down.
Wow.
No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell.
No.
But I won't back down.
Uh-huh.
Gonna stand my ground. Won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground.
Yes.
And I won't back down.
Just ruining my life.
Hey, baby.
Okay.
There ain't no easy way out.
Yeah.
Hey, I.
Okay.
All of our agents are busy helping other
customers.
Your message. When you finished recording, you may hang up or press the pound key for more options.
I had sex with a minor. And bestiality.
To listen to your message, press 1. To erase and re-record, press 2. To send...
I had sex with a minor. And bestiality.
To listen to your message, press 1. To erase and re-record, press 2.
I got the gist of it. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down, and I won't back down. Hell yeah. That's what Fred, that's the song that's playing in Fred's head. He's engaging in bestiality. I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Their laws. God. He needs them.
Hello?
Carter Law Office.
Hello?
This is Jamie.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
How are you? Okay. The three charges are aggravated sexual assault with a child under the age of 14, kidnapping, and bestiality. Can I get some help, please?
What's your name?
Excuse me? You're speaking so softly, I can barely hear you. I'm 72. I don't know how old you are.
Well, my age really doesn't matter. What is the name related to the client?
You're really going to have to speak up. You're talking to an older gentleman here who doesn't hear that well, and you're speaking in a...
What's the client's name?
Karen? That's me.
Your name is Karen?
Yes.
Okay. What is the client's name? Is it for you?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh. And where are you charged out of?
Excuse me?
What county are you charged out of?
I'm right across the street. I'm in your house. How old is your son?
This got a horrible call.
Hi?
What's your name?
Karen.
And your last name?
Rogers.
Rogers?
Yes.
Okay. What do you want?
Aggravated sexual assault. I'm just kidding. Can I get some help, please?
I need to know what you want help with.
I just told you. The three charges are kidnapping, aggravated sexual assault, and bestiality. That's what it is.
I understand. I would like to know what county you're charged out of, or you can call tomorrow during business hours.
I just told you. 435 West Mission Boulevard. I'm in jail. Is this your way of getting out of your responsibilities? Is this the way you act?
I don't have any responsibilities, but you can call during business hours and speak to one of the lawyers.
You're very rude.
Well, I've asked you several questions and you won't answer me, and then you tell me that you're parked across the street from my house.
Yes.
And I've told you it is. It's 11 at night. That is
wow.
So you can either call during business hours or let me know what county you're charged out of.
I'm in California.
Well, then we can't help you.
Wow. Why are you doing this?
Because I've asked you several questions and you just keep repeating the same thing. So it's the middle of the night. We're in Wyoming. If you're charged out of California, there's nothing that we can do for you.
I had sex with a minor. Fuck you.
We got to list some more charges. I love these charges calls, dude. I might do a whole stream of them. I'll make up some wacky charges for Fred. She was quite scared then. I don't know if I should say that across the street from your house line.
Thank you for your call. Please press 1 to be connected to the party you're calling.
11. Hello? You guys are bitch. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Thank you for calling Stephen Titus and Associates. How may I help you?
How are you?
Good. How are you today, sir?
Just fine.
How can I help you today?
The three charges are kidnapping, vehicle theft, aggravated sexual assault with a child under the age of 14, and bestiality, and kidnapping. That's what it is.
Okay, I'd be happy to assist you, sir. I just need to gather some of your information to start with.
Okay.
Can I get your first and last name?
Yes, Lawrence.
Is that Lawrence?
Yes.
And could I also get your last name?
Hawthorne.
Hawthorne, is that Hawthorne?
Yes.
All right, thank you, sir. May I also have your phone number?
Excuse me?
Your phone number, sir.
410-362-2279. It's 410-362-2279. Yeah, and 11 in age. I'm just kidding.
And... I understand. And you're calling today as a potential new client, or are you an existing client, Mr. Hawthorne?
No. I'm in jail.
So you're calling as a potential new client?
Yeah. That's what it is.
Okay. And how did you hear about us?
I've looked at it online. My computer was talking to me.
All right. So you said that you have multiple charges, kidnapping.
Uh-huh.
Aggravated assault.
Yes.
Aggravated sexual assault. Give me a moment. I'm just making a note here. Has multiple charges.
Uh-huh.
Kidnapping.
Yes.
Aggravated sexual assault.
Yes.
And you said... bestiality, and what was the other one?
Bestiality. And?
And what was the other one?
Aggravated sexual assault.
I got that. You have kidnapping, aggravated sexual assault, and then bestiality. What was the other one?
Evading the police.
Evading the police?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
The FBI really needs to be called on this. I'm just kidding.
So I will send this to the on-call staff, and you should be hearing back soon. If you do not hear back from us by 5 p.m. tomorrow, please call back. Thank you.
I'm a bail bondsman. You want to know what the bail bond business is all about? If you're sentenced and you're in prison, you just have your time to do. Bail is something that you can post while you're fighting your case. Now, there could maybe be bail by appeal. That would be something that would have to be set by an attorney.
Me hostage.
Got a screaming kid in there.
So let me go ahead and forward your contact information for on-call staff. And someone will be following up with you. Thank you
Excuse
so much
me?
For calling, sir.
Cheese.
Have a good night.
Yeah, I'll take the pepperoni with extra cheese, with extra bestiality.
you have a good night, sir. Thank you for calling.
I'm going to have my agent, John, recording us.
Thank you, sir, for your time. You can disconnect the call, sir. I'll have someone follow up with you.
No.
Thank you for your time.
Where
Have
do you live?
Bye bye now.
Where do you live?
You have a good night, sir.
I'm in your house.
Goodbye now. I'll be disconnecting the call since the business is
closed.
Thank you for calling.
I'm going to ring
sorry,
your
since you're using
walnut.
Inappropriate language. I'll be disconnecting the call.
Wow. Is this your way of getting out of your responsibilities? Is this the way you act? Do you think it's because you're Mexican? Do you think it's because you're black and white and Mexican?
Oh, that's good. So that's why I like TTS. That was a good TTS. Help, this man is only...
Terrific.
Help, help. This guy is holding me hostage.
Thank you, Cubs Win. Thank you, Meat Grinder Mike. If you want to create more hilarious moments like that, then $5. Make a TTS. Turn the call in any direction. That's what it could be like if I send in a number, request a soundboard, anything. $3 dues. Send it in. And I'll make a call for you, mate. It'll be fucking sick. Who's just signed me up for something? Advancing LGBT travel. Thanks for signing me up to that. Thanks, guys. Thanks for signing up to queeraf.com. What else? Oh, not many in the past few days, to be fair, any of those. Okay, back to the numbers. Yeah, Fred has definitely seen it all. And hearing that, I want to do another one of those. Let's make a wacky charge. I'll just say all the charges.
More charges.
More charges, eh? We're on the same wavelength. Cubs win. We are on the same wavelength. More charges. Please, sir, more charges. Ah.
This call may be recorded for quality assurance purposes.
I know you're a better gentleman than this, sir.
Thank you. Thank you for calling Edwards Law Office. This is Heather. How may I help you?
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Just fine. Do you remember me?
No, I don't. I'm sorry.
I'm in your house.
I'm sorry?
I'm just kidding. Can I get some help, please?
Yeah, are you calling about a new or an existing case?
The three charges are use others' ID for gain, receiving stolen property, and aggravated sexual assault with a horse.
Okay, so I'd be happy to help. May I ask who's calling?
Earl Rogers.
Okay, so I got E-A-R-L-R-O-G-E-R-S.
R-O-G-E-R-S, uh-huh.
Okay, and may I please have your phone number?
362-899-7320, that's what it is.
362-899, I'm sorry?
Excuse me? I'm sorry.
362-899.
I'm sorry. 909-595-2264.
Okay, got it. 909-595-2264.
Okay. 909-595-2264.
Okay, thank you. And let me see if I have an attorney available for you, Mr. Rogers. Give me just a second.
Uh-huh. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Okay. So it does look like not at the moment, so I do apologize, but I will send a message over to them right now.
Why are you doing this?
Why am I doing what, sir?
You and I have gotten along fine, and I don't know why this is happening.
Why? What is happening? I'm confused.
Why are you so mad at me?
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and send a message over to the attorney. I'm not mad at all, sir. I'm just taking a message for the attorney.
How long have you been on the job?
For a few years.
Wow. I've been a bell bondsman for 46 years and a cop before that for 4 or 5 years. And so, I mean, I think I've seen it all.
Okay. Did you have any upcoming court dates I can take out for the attorney?
Yes. Today? Thursday.
Okay.
If you're sentenced and you're in prison, you just have your time to do. Bail is something that you can post while you're fighting your case.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Now, there could maybe be bail by appeal. That would be something that would have to be set by an attorney.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Yes. And sometimes it's an advantage for somebody to be out so that they can fight their case and not be in custody. I'm a bail bondsman, so I can get away with it.
Okay. Well, I'll go ahead and forward a message over to the attorneys for you now. As soon as one's available, they'll be more than happy to give you a call back.
How old is your son?
All right. You have a good night, sir.
Go ahead. Go to sleep.
Fred is on a mad one tonight, dude. Holy shit.
Can I get... Can I get
making my skin crawl when he does the... Why would you need to know that? Oh, man. I love this so much. Fred is the goat. And Ed. Fred's got written.
How old is your father? My son.
Oh, I got a good one.
Aggravated sexual assault with my son. Aggravated sexual assault with your son.
I'm wondering what they're going to reply to that. It's a social experiment. Social experiment gone wrong. Gone sexual. What's going on? You said, how old is your son? I mean, what kind of a guy goes online and... what the fuck? It's not even a real number. That's better.
Yeah, I'll take the your son. I'm in your house. I've seen his asshole. Wow. How old is Earl Rock?
Hi, Garcia Love Group. Help me help you.
Hello. How are you?
Good. Thank you. Yourself?
Just fine.
Good to hear. How can I help you?
I had sex with a minor.
I will be releasing the call.
Excuse me?
Wow. She's very rude. Great
Thank you for calling Garcia Law Group. How may I help you?
Can I get some help, please?
Okay, let me get your information right quick. May I have your first and last name?
Earl Rogers. That's me.
Okay, so that's E-A-R-L and last name R-O-G-E-R-S?
R-O-G-E-R-S. Uh-huh.
Yes, sir. And may I have your phone number?
The number is 909-595-2264.
909-595-2264?
Yes.
Yes, sir. And you would be a new client?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. And may I have an email address?
No.
Okay. And how did you hear about our office?
I got an email about it.
I've looked at it online. I just had a couple of emails.
Okay. And what type of case are you calling about?
The three charges are evading the police and kidnapping and aggravated sexual assault with my son.
Okay.
Innocent till you're proven guilty.
Okay. I just need to ask you a few more questions. So then you weren't arrested? Were you arrested?
Yes. I'm in jail. Never been arrested before.
I don't know what they think.
Okay. You said you are in jail?
Excuse me?
Did you say you're in jail right now?
Yes. I'm in jail.
Yes, sir. All right. Just one moment. Okay. Let me get a message sent over because they're not available at the moment.
Wow.
And
yeah, just because John read the receipt wrong to you, you're gonna act this way? Is this your way of getting out of your responsibilities? Is this the way you act?
Okay, I'm not sure what you're talking about. They're not available at the moment, so I'm not able to transfer the call. I can
forward
a message.
Oh, fuck you.
You have a good night.
All right, homie. Good night.
Shit, I want to call some pizza place if they're all closed.
Can I get
that
SUV?
Can I get that SUV? Bada bum bum SUV.
Sorry, the mailbox is full.
Asshole.
And there's not enough space to leave a message.
Then make some space. Garage pizza. What kind of a guy orders pizza to a bailbond's office that doesn't exist?
Yeah, I'll take the pepperoni with extra cheese.
For pickup?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Excuse me?
What is your name?
Asshole. Roger?
My name is Asshole. If your name was Asshole, you would run into situations like this. I'm gonna prove to you it's very difficult having the name Asshole. Asshole. It's Spanish.
Hey, how you doing? Thanks for calling Joe's Pizza.
Just fine.
If you want to order the best New York pizza in L.A., go to joespizzala.com. We are located at 613 South Spring Street, corner of 6th and Spring. Our hours of operation are Sunday through Thursday, 11 a.m. to 12 a.m.
judge that's calling the station here.
Leave a message after the tone. Press the pound key to end recording.
We've got a freaking phone system, I don't know, from the late 80s.
We have a freaking phone system from late 80s. Very bad. Not good.
Wow.
Pasta pie.
Pepperoni with extra cheese, please.
Pepperoni with extra cheese?
Yeah.
All right, you want that in a 12-inch or a 14?
11.
I'm sorry?
11. Wow.
Pie.
Is this your way of getting out of your responsibilities? Is this the way you act?
How can I help you, brother?
Whiskey and bacon with extra cheese.
I'm sorry?
Excuse me?
You mind repeating that, please?
Is your refrigerator running? Well, you better go catch it.
Okay. As Carrie says.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. I think that's going to be it for tonight. I appreciate y'all tuning in. You've made my night with your hilarious chatting things that you've been doing. You've chatted so well. I'm really proud of the chats you've sent tonight, guys. I have the chat logs. I have the chat logs. I remind you that I do have the chat logs. Ich reminde den das Logan Chat. Message log. Anyway, I hope this was okay. This was a strange one. I don't really know. I've been like a fugue state this stream, making noises, coming up with wacky charges for Fred, all kinds of stuff. Yeah, I hope your blanks were pleased. I hope everyone's touching their blanks. Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my blank and make you blank over and blank and blank? Anyway, I appreciate you all, guys. I'll be back tomorrow for a final stream. Try and do over 2 hours tomorrow. Final stream from away for 3-4 days. I'm back on Monday, but I probably will just sleep, so I should be back Tuesday. Hope y'all have a great rest of your night. And if you listen to this in the morning in the UK on your way to work, you're a sick fuck. And you should fucking make a sharp left turn into a brick wall. You piece of shit. Nah, I'm joking. Have a good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.